course. So it's actually not a stencil. It's a wall decal that I found on Amazon. I believe I got it for $11 and I only use a small section. I do plan on using those big flowers for something bigger, so stay tuned for that. I placed it going upwards, making sure that there is no big air bubbles. And then I cut slits in every section that I did not want the stencil showing so the drawers can be movable, and peeled it off. Later, I went back with a credit card to smooth out the big bubbles and make sure it's really transparent. You can still kind of see the edging, but from a little bit farther away, it's not noticeable.
This is my current favorite smart electric toothbrush. It has four different brushing modes, and what's really cool about it is that the smart mode adjusts the vibrations according to your brushing movements. It also has a 2-minute timer and you can shake it to turn it off. I also really like that it comes with a travel case and 8 replacement brush heads and that you only need to charge it every 5 months.
I don't think I've ever shown you my favorite Amazon purchase ever. My steamer. Let me show you how good it works. Wrinkled shirt. This just takes them all away. 30 seconds later. When I met you in the summer.
Did anybody else buy castor oil in hopes of growing their lashes and brows and could never find a good way to apply it? I always tried using Q-tips and I globbed the oil on so thick I was not with it until my best friend told me about these that I got off of Amazon. It comes with some funnels, whatever these things are called, stoppers, and then the empty mascara tubes and wands. So let's try it out together. The first thing I did was put in the funnel and started funneling in the castor oil. I feel like one of those lip gloss brands that shows how they make their products. And definitely leave a little bit of room at the top so that when you put the wand in, it doesn't completely overflow. It's crucial to put the stopper on there because this is what is going to really control the amount of castor oil that's going onto your lashes. You never want too much because then it can honestly be hard to see. And again, I got these off of Amazon. I think they were around $7. The link is in my bio. Let's see if it grows my lashes.
This is my wireless cup holder charger that I found on Amazon, and this thing is a game changer.
All you have to do is just drop it in your cup holder, plug it in with the power adapter, and throw your phone in when you get in the car, and it starts charging automatically.
It even has fast charge capability, so it'll charge your phone up quick, plus 2 extra outlets for different devices.
This nano towel is the best thing that has ever happened to my stainless steel appliances, or to me cleaning them. It's made of, I don't know, pure magic. But I found it on Amazon because I was looking for a non-toxic stainless steel cleaning option. You just get it wet with a little bit of water and this is what it does. I mean, pure magic.
I just found the best Amazon home find. Not only is it an amazing find, but it's also a dupe I've been looking all over the internet for, and I finally found it and it's finally here. So let's open it up together.
If you can't already tell, this is a dupe for the Wishbone chair that regularly retails from anywhere from $160 to $250 per chair. We got a set of 4 for around $280, and we're really impressed. They also come in black and white. Follow for more finds.
You know when you pull one of these and you accidentally turn on the fan instead of the light? Well, what if they were shaped like a little fan and a little light?
Amazon favorites for your kitchen. This is a Nana hat, and this little piece of silicone slips over the top of your bananas and prevents them from ripening so quickly. I'll put all the information in the comments. They're so cool.
Amazon products you just might need.
We check them out so you don't have to.
Father's Day is coming soon, and Beer Buddy is an incredible all-in-one beverage insulator. Toss the old cheap koozies. This one is designed to work for cans, skinny cans, bottles, and it comes with a leak-proof lid to be used as a tumbler. The double wall insulated Beer Buddy keeps your drinks cold or hot for hours and it does not sweat. This one would be a great Father's Day gift.
Amazon products you need or don't. Here's something to help you deal with those annoying mosquito bites this summer. This little gadget helps alleviate itching and swelling from bug bites and stings. Simply place it over the bug bite area, pull up the handles until you feel a suction, hold it, and release. You've just suctioned up the irritants to help alleviate the itching and swelling. It works not only on mosquito bites, but also on bees, biting flies, and your mother-in-law. So is this something you need or don't?
Amazon products you need, part 143 to 200. This is a smartphone stabilizing gimbal. Turn your smartphone into a professional video camera. Amazon products you need, part 144 of 200. This is a rose-shaped ice cube mold. Use it, just add water and pop it in the freezer. Ice cubes are beautiful.
This wireless portable AC unit gives you up to 5 hours of cold air. This is perfect to use anywhere at home or take to the pool, beach, camping, or a picnic. This mini AC unit has three settings, fan, humidifier, and AC. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon kitchen gadgets you didn't know you needed.
This vegetable chopper has four interchangeable blades to assist you in cutting veggies in different shapes. It has a built-in draining basket and the slicers are made of rust-proof stainless steel. It comes with a slicing blade, a flour blade, a 3mm and 4mm blade, and it can be used as a storage container to store your fruits and vegetables.
This right here is my favorite thing ever in the history of forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. I stay awake not sleeping because I'm thinking about this.
Online favorites part 4. This RapidX charger is faster than all of the other wireless chargers I've tried so far. You can charge two items at a time with it or fold it up to charge just one. I also like that it lights up in various colors.
Amazon must-haves to keep your kitchen organized. I love this adjustable utensil organizer. Bakeware and lid organizers to avoid having them all stacked up and hard to reach. This adjustable drawer divider keeps things organized but also in place. These wooden boxes that keep my tea and coffee drawer organized and everything in place. This handheld mini vacuum that I use to vacuum crumbs off my counters. These glass jars where I store my pancake mix, sugar, and my flour. I love that they're also aesthetically pleasing. To keep my pantry organized, I use these clear containers. And finally, this cereal dispenser. Living lovely. She's
lovely. I wanna be with you. Amazon travel favorites. This luggage caddy can hold your coffee, wallet, and phone for easy access when going through security and throughout the airport. These toothpaste tablets turn into real toothpaste when you pop them in your mouth. I love storing my dental hygiene products in these travel cases. These also double as water cups and come in a pack of two, and they're compact enough to fit in your carry-on. This portable all-in-one razor includes a water spray bottle, shea butter bar, and two triple blade razor cartridges, and everything is refillable. Link in bio to shop.
This is a wireless portable projector that can play up to 2 hours of video in one charge.
You can access all of the usual apps using the onboard Android software, or you can pair your own device to play pretty much anything you like. It easily fits in a backpack, and it has 360-degree built-in speakers for high-quality audio. It's perfect for a cute date night or for watching Netflix in the bath or in bed.
Here are my top three home must-haves from last month. First, buying paper towels costs a lot of money, so consider these reusable dishcloths that are super absorbent and eco-friendly. Next, for messy laundry rooms or garages, get one of these holders to better organize mops and brooms, and you'll thank me later. Lastly, I recommend these solar motion lights that are bright, easy to install, and will help deter any potential intruders.
When I tell you there's literally every color you'll ever need in here.
First, we have the cooler toned colors, and those are the warmer colors. The nude slash neutral, and my favorite.
These are my Amazon Kitchen must-haves for making tacos. First up is my olive oil dispenser and my salt and pepper bowls. Both of these are super convenient to use while cooking. My other must-have for making tacos is my heat-resistant meat chopper. This thing is amazing. It separates the beef way easier than a normal spatula would. My last must-have is my grease splatter screen. All you do is set it on top of the pan and it eliminates the grease splatter, which helps keep your stovetop really clean.
Amazon finds under $15. This pink and white tabletop organizer, this mirror with a built-in LED light, a no-touch door opener, add it to your keychain and use it for touchscreens and opening doors while you're out, a bracelet set, an organizer for your remotes that sticks to the wall, a tabletop vacuum for crumbs, a sunglass holder for your car, these super cute designer-inspired sunglasses, foldable clothing hangers to use when you travel, a wireless charging pad for your phone, this expandable tray for organizing, and mini spoons for coffee.
Car must-haves from Amazon Part 4. This portable mini fridge is awesome for drinks, your lunch, or if you're going on a road trip and need to keep food cold. It plugs into your cigarette lighter and you can turn it to cool or to warm. This sticky anti-slip pad that allows you to keep things on your dash without them sliding off. This gel putty that picks up any dust or crumbs from nooks and crannies and just helps you to keep your car nice and clean. An organizing bin for your trunk so it's not a complete disaster. In it, I have the portable vacuum that I've shared before, a flashlight, jumper cables. If your kids do sports, this is awesome, or some extra diapers. It has pockets for storage and different compartments. This tracker has a lot of cool features like being able to get notified every time it enters or leaves a certain area and being able to see the pattern of a car. And lastly, if you have an older car, this FM transmitter is great. You can make phone calls and plug it into your cigarette lighter so you can listen to your own music.